What's up, Cuba? Mko poa? Wacha nisaidie wenye wananisikia. Mko poa? Mko poa? Hebu kiongea kitu kiambie triki sana. Tell you Fanta. Hey guys, the others. Hey guys, say hi to your friends. Say hi. Give them a high five, eh? Give them a high five. You may sit now. You may sit now. Thank you so much. Yes. Asante sana. Wow, looking good. Give your friend a high five. Just a high five, eh? A high five. In Kenya we call it apujupuju. Give them apujupuju. Apujupujupuju. You good, guys? Yes. Somebody just told me that we have a big person in there. Hey, see. Where is he? Wamendanganya, yeah? Yeah. Apo ndo kuna pesa. Let me go. Apo ndo pesa iko. Yes. I have to look for money in South Sudan. Yes, where? This one? Yeah. Ah, not you. Where's the watchman? Yeah. Rigo, help me with the microphone, please. Check, check, yes. Oh, Sam. Are you the one? Oh, wait a minute, I'm getting to him. There's no hurry.
Where
is she? No, not that one. I want people with money. Okay. Oh, this one has problems. I want money. But he's not the one? Yes, eh? He's the one. I want the deputy mayor. Yes. Mr. Deputy Mayor, how are you? You good? Wow. Show you, huh? Oh, ladies, you also need the Deputy Mayor, eh? Where? Stick to your lane. Stick to your lane. Mr. Deputy Mayor, those ladies are dangerous, eh? Just deal with me, eh? Thank you so much for welcoming me to your city, eh? Thank you so much. Asante sana. Juba, guys, how are you doing? You are good? Wow, DJ, hebu nipatie ka muziki kidogo tutakamke. Just some cool music, eh? I want to see my beautiful ladies shake their bodies a bit. What are you saying? Unasema nini? What? What?
The lady with the red hair.
The lady with the red? Oh, where is she? Where is she? The lady with the red, This one? Which one? This one? Oh, Zaline. Is she the one?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Reja.
She has a lot of money. Just come, please. Just come. Just come. Wow. Can't imagine that. How easy it is. DJ, some good music, eh? Yes, Sauti Sol. Si talking with bila pesa. It's a lie, eh? So, but you are going to act as if you have a lot of money, eh? Yeah, so don't worry about that. DJ, let's see this. Yes, I will stand here. Wait a minute, DJ. Is there any Kenyan lady in the house? Where are you? Why are you going? Come over. Don't fool say. Let's see what I'm saying here. Just a minute, eh? Hold on. Aya, kube, just come. Yeah, the lady in black, just come. Kujeni. Uja tu. Nani? How you Africa? I want you to show her how we do it there. Tuwetu nayo Suzana kidogo. Manemu wa Kenya. No, we are good. We are sick. That's it. Deputy Mayor, whatever is happening here should remain here. I know these ladies from my country. You enter in a club, you don't see them. Kumbe wako hivi, vibration nyuma, silent belly. Oh my goodness. Ah, ebu endelea kidogo. Jessica, where are my ladies? Kujeni. Just come. We have fun. Hey DJ, ungetia bidii huko masomo na ungekuwa unafanya watu upasuaji. Hebu mpigie makofi. Kumbe huko mmejaa hivi watu wanye oba. Kujeni hapa warembo. Oh my goodness. Home away from home. Karibuni. Wapi makofi ya warembo? Show me now. Okay. Just come and say hi to them. I know these Kenyan ladies wana jifanya na zana wakio kwa events na lipstick zao. You know a Kenyan lady squeeze ya wawezi sema mambo lipstick itatoka wakato hi 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 hi. And then wakikunye huku nyuma kume wanadanganya wande wa huku, lakini bado wakipingi ile namba ya Safaricom. Kale kama mtu ka Safaricom kana kuambia ukweli, kina itwa wai ukienda kupiga, thank you for calling Waiterero. Kumbe waini Waiterero. What's your name? Rosie. From wapi? Nairobi wapi? Nairobi ni kubwa. Na ustamuke na Dora. Where you from? Nairobi. Oh, Nairobi is big. Which part of Nairobi? Gatodo. Hey. Kuna waru nyumba? Kuna waru? Iko?
Yeah.
Bado iko?
Yeah.
Oh, nice one. So you representing Team Kenya?
Yeah. Representing Kenya Embassy. My colleague is going to talk.
Oh, nice one. The Kenya Embassy. Just say a word to them.
Hamjambo.
Hatujambo.
Just wave at me. Are you happy? Yes. Thank you very much.
Asante sana. She reminds me of my English teacher. Mwenye akiongea, lazima tungeona kila kitu when teaching. So class, today we are talking about consonants. So lazima umi. Lazima. Thank you so much. Big up Team Kenya. Kenya Embassy, asanteni sana. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for welcoming me here. Ringo, ulikuwa unasema tunaintroduce nani?
Ringo, kuna mwenda
wa. Aujui Kiswahili bwana? Wanajua hawa bwana. Tricky guys are tall bwana. How do you survive?
Tricky. Kuna kitu unafaa kuelewa. You need to understand one thing.
Yeah.
This is South Sudan.
Okay.
All of them, they are rich, but they are pretenders. Hey.
They're all rich, eh?
Even the one that was saying, she's working with the minister of petroleum.
That one, eh?
Yeah, that one.
I'm marking them.
They mark them very well.
I am very keen.
Now, listen to me.
Yes.
You see the lady that you just brought?
Yes.
The husband won a case in Kenya. He's the second person to won a case in Kenya.
Eh?
Eh?
Which case was that?
The case was about something to do with the...
Pesa?
Eh?
How much? How much?
No.
How much?
No.
How much was it?
No. Have I ever gone to Kenya and asked your money? That was South Sudan money.
How much was it?
It was zero.
I don't know anything. Eh?
It was zero.
Well, you can't be serious.
It was not too much, it was zero.
You can't be serious, Rico.
Now listen to me.
Yes.
You know, winning a case against Kenyan is hard.
That is true.
Has Muguna Mugune?
Muguna
Mugune. He was deported. Kenyan, if you can't beat them, join them. But Muguna Mugune was hard. So they deported him to Canada.
Yes.
Canada is being deported from your own home.
No, it's called Miguna.
Miguna.
Yeah, so one Miguna was left in Kenya,
yeah.
The other one was deported to Canada.
These are two Migunas.
Yes.
So the remaining one was Baba.
Baba. Hey, don't talk about Baba.
No,
don't talk about Baba, Bwana.
But
don't talk about Baba, Bwana.
Baba,
you know who Baba is?
Who is it?
You guys, you know Baba?
Yeah.
You know Baba?
Yeah.
You know, yeah. You know, Baba is the biggest politician in Africa.
The best here.
You know why?
Yeah.
When Baba is asking for votes, he's very confident. Lakini,
until
kitu ina anawa promise, amwezi jua ni kitu gani anaenda kuwafanyia. So akikuja kuomba kura, very confident. But hata akichukua, amwezi kuja kumwambia ati oh ulituahidi nini. Jumanne yake inaishianga hapa kwa esophagus. Jana oye. Jana wajumba, mkipigia mikura. Sasa. Jana oye.
Yara jumba, ungenifikia kura mama. Nitawajengea nini? Sasa sasa. Akichukua kura utaendea nini kwake?
What are you talking? So scared.
Yes.
Sasa baba,
yes.
Baba si alijaribu kaje?
Eh.
Mkuna mkuna alijaribu akapeleka.
Akapeleka
baba Kenya can even deport their own citizen.
Yes.
Sasa baba sahi akijaribu wa Kenya, Kenyan lawyers akipot akikuwa deported to Barangaza. Barangaza.
Barangaza.
Usicheza na wa Kenya.
Eh.
Kenyan lawyers they are not good. Sahi baba angekuwa na run. Angekuwa na run kama na shimu ya Warap ama Aul ama Western Barangaza. Wewe ulio.
Mtampea kura ama mtamnyima?
Apewe kura si ame
sijaribu kunyima baba kura mama.
Anyimu hii atapewa lakini
usijaribu kunyima baba.
Atapewa lakini tunarudisha baadaye.
Turudi kwa ule mtu alikuwa na pesa wewe.
Sasa huyo
huyo alikuwa tunataka pesa.
Bwana yake ndio wa pili Kenya.
Yes.
Baada ya Uhuru Kenyatta 2017 president.
Eh.
Ndio bwana yake akashinda.
Akashinda. Nataka kujua.
Akashinda kesi.
Kesi gani?
Alishinda kesi ya
dapi.
Ilikuwa zero.
How much?
Si ukweli zero.
Acha nimuulize.
Pesa finish.
How much?
Don't tell him anything, zero.
How much?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. Sikia venye ananiambia only $400,000. Hiyo ndio unaweka only na kwa kuandaa na 100 only.
Ring a ratio.
Okay.
Ring a ratio.
Small money.
Yani some dollars.